out the safety features of our Boeing 737-700. A safety information card is in the seat back or literature pocket in front of you. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle. Pull the loose strap to tighten. To release, lift up on the buckle. Position your seatbelt tight and low across your hips and wear it anytime you are seated. There are 6 emergency exits, 2 port exit doors, 2 overwing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to exits. If an evacuation is necessary, solid flight attendants man to leave everything. In the event of a water evacuation, use a life vest under your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Pull the red strap to open the container and remove the pouch. Remove the vest from the pouch as shown on the safety information card. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle it in the front, and pull to tighten. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest. To manually inflate, blow it to the tube at your shoulder. Your vest and the life vest turns on automatically in the water. Please refer to the safety information card for use of a life vest on an infant. Flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed. We're coming by to check that your seatbelt is fastened, your seat back entry, if you lower the full upright and lock position, and your carry-on items are completely under the seat in front of you or in an overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking, including use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board, including the lavatory. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. It is also prohibited to consume alcohol that you have brought with you on this flight. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelt smoking and the federal mask requirement.
Thank you.
for departure. Enjoy your flight.